Hello guys, I have this awesome concrete mixer. It's a heavy duty one. As you can see, it's about 3 feet. A little bigger than 3 feet actually. But it has a barrel speed. And it has a full turning point. And so I've done some concrete before. And this is perfect for it. So it'll do the job.